Are you recording?
We are recording now.
Okay. Hello, dear listener. Congratulations. You've just downloaded the long podcast. You muffed them up last week, Eloise.
Did I do?
You put out Harry Shearer as the long podcast.
No, I didn't. I put the titles wrong.
But that's technically is the same difference.
I did that after breaking this screen at 1:10 in the morning.
Now, if anyone who listened to last Thursday's show, you know that Eloise and I had a little fight. It has not gone unnoticed on the forums. I'm filming this, by the way, because we're being filmed. Look at this, man. Look, what was your name again, man?
Matt.
Nick. James. And James. That, right, okay. But on the Digital Spy Forum, which, as we all know, is used only by Bellends, Eloise has well and truly settled into her role, as I thought she would. Not, this is from Redamp, who's actually a nice lad. Not only is she the sweetest girl on the radio... Since Louise from Barnsley, you don't know who she is, she has now also shown, proving Tarek wrong, that she has got some spunk. Now, that's always an unusual phrase, isn't it? Because it can mean two things. It can mean you've got balls or you're a bukkake star. So that's. I think you can say bukkake in a podcast. I think you can.
Get away with anything we found out recently.
Well, listen, there's going to be several podcasts of tonight's show. I don't quite know how, but there'll be this podcast. Will there be a choice cut, or is the Charlie Brooker the choice cut?
I can do both.
I don't care. Do the Charlie Brooker as just as thing. So there's the Charlie Brooker interview, which is about 30 minutes long in its entirety.
It's over.
Okay. And we discovered that you're allowed to say anything. The C word. I thought the C word had to be bleeped out.
Well, I've done the C word. I've bleeped
good.
That.
Well done, because I don't really like the C
no,
word.
That's what I thought.
And I was only saying it to look hard in front of him.
I thought you were.
Well, also, I was quoting it at one point. That timeout review is a genuine review of me.
You did two quotes, because then you also did the Red Dwarf guy.
Oh, yeah. He was a... well, yeah.
What he said about you.
Ganymede or something his name is. But anyway, so, okay, so the C's are bleeped out. Everything else is in there?
Everything else.
He's got a potty mouth, Charlie Brooker.
He is.
He's got a potty mouth.
That about him.
Can I say, with you, Emily, and was her name Chrissy?
Yeah.
In the studio, it was like having three girls giggling around Ronan Keating. It was horrible. Oh, I mean, I was giggling a little bit.
I thought he was hilarious. None of that was sycophantic at all.
Oh, he was hilarious, definitely. There was genuine hilarity. What is this for, by the way, chaps?
We're doing an observational documentary. It's for our second year.
Okay. Oh, so it's not for telly?
It can be on telly.
Alrighty, telly. I'm back, Eloise. It's like the old days.
Film, and now I'm on film.
You're on film. He's got a look at. Okay. Well, let's. If you get a good mark for this, then what do I get?
A big kiss. No.
Hug. Yeah, a hug would be nice. A kiss would be nice. Kiss is nice. What was I talking about? These bloody students have put me off. Jeez. Who said they could come in here? Oh, yeah. So, I'm right at the end when he was, you know, still being funny and stuff, but we'd finished, I kind of took a step back and just watched you three giggling.
I stopped talking.
No.
No. What did I do?
You were giggling.
I didn't. I stopped talking.
Have you seen the pictures that we took?
No.
Because it's just two really shy, uncomfortable, big blokes... uncomfortable at being made to stand next to another big bloke. There were like a few pictures taken, and towards the end, we both just got our arms crossed with our backs to each other. It couldn't get any more defensive than that. But so that's going to be the short podcast, which I thoroughly recommend you go and download. And I think Mr. Sylvester wants to put it out as like his own channel or something. Jeez.
Yeah, ripping off your thunder.
Ripping off my thunder. It's such a... There's James Trosh. That's right, absolute radio fans. Don't know. So this is the long podcast, which will have the edited bit of the show. And you have to cut out a lot of swears. I pray to God you've cut them all out.
I have. Check.
Barry emailed me. Barry from Watford emailed me. Yeah. You know, there was a swear from Barry last week, which he strongly denies. And I've had a mixed response. Most people said he did swear. A couple said, well, no, he wasn't. But he did say, and I think he was joking, that he's going to phone up and drop the C-bomb this evening. I think it was a joke. I hope to God it is. All right, here's the long podcast. Enjoy. You're getting gold. This is how it works. This is how it works. So we'll do the outro to the long podcast. I can stop filming now. That was the podcast. And the video of... It's all video. The video of Charlie Brooker...
Was my show 7 one, because I forgot to do one on Thursday, so I thought
didn't forget, we couldn't be bothered.
So I could keep my head on what show we were on. So tonight will be show 8.
Okay, and has it had many hits yet?
Check.
Okay, well, anyway, I'm stopping this. Sorry, you're recording this now, though, still, are you?
This is recording.
Okay, well, this is not recording now.